Hey, welcome to the cool down and stretch. So if you've just finished one of my workouts, this is a great routine to do to cool down. So like, subscribe, and let's relax. Okay, we're gonna start off with a deep breath, stretching the arms up, and breathe out. And again up. Shoulder roll. And the other way. Great. Oh, relaxing the sound of the waves. Deep breath. And breathe out. And again. And reach the arms up, stretch. And we're reaching to the side, reach across. And up again, stretch up. This time we're holding the arm up there. Just the arm, just in direct of your eye line. Bending the knee, stretching the arm. And we're changing over. Good. And we're resting onto the thigh, stretch and reach the arm over. And the other way. Now we're going to stretch and relax the legs, so we can do in a small lunge to the side. Arms all the way over and the other side. Great. And deep breath again. And breathe out. So like I said, this is great to do after one of my workouts. Or if you just want to do at the end of your busy, stressful day, you can do this just to wind down and stretch your body out and relax and just clear your mind. And breathe out once more. And breathe out. Okay, so we're going to go to the floor now. Stretch those legs out, point your toes. Arms above your head and just stretch. And breathe. And just drop your knees to one side. Arms are going the opposite way. And the other side. Arms up above your head again, stretch up your feet, point your toes, we're trying to clear our mind and stretch. And we're coming up slowly, leg crossing over, and we're just twisting the upper body, stretching that arm out. Change the other side. Good. And knees up, arms over, we're just stretching out the back. Ready, up we come. And the last stretch, deep breath. And breathe out. And one arm over, stretch. And the other side. And feet together, you can hold on to something if you need to. We're holding our ankle, or we're just lifting our foot off the floor and holding. The more times you do this, the easier it does get with balance. And we're bending, and the other side. our feet together, bend, last stretch. And breathe out. Once more up.